second to a third event in the national series, Dewey Law Disputes. I would like to take this opportunity and tell you about a national level series, Off the Cuff. Off the Cuff 2021 is a national level literary arts events series comprising of a myriad of events conducted over a span of 4 months, starting from January till April. Through this PSDF flagship series, we aim to assist students in overcoming their stage fright and help them step out of the comfort zone, manifest their literary prowess, all while furnishing them with the opportunity to gain national level exposure and certificate. It is packed with enriching events such as Talent Night, stand-up comedy, which has already been done and has been a huge success. We are literally overwhelmed by the response. Essay submission and character debate are the two last events lined up for our flagship series. Well, with all of this, we hope to provide all artists out there a chance to platform to carve a niche for themselves. Now I would like to give the podium to my co-head Spruti.
Thank you, Akshita. Good afternoon, everyone. I am Smruti Chagdae, one of the sub-event head for Dewey Law Disputes. And now I would like to brief you about Off the Cuff, about Dewey Law Disputes. The Public Speaking and Debating Society of HR College of Commerce and Economics, as a part of the National Literary Extravaganza Off the Cuff, presents unto you the third event of the series, Dewey Law Disputes, a turncoat extempore that will keep you on the edge of your seats. When you have to argue against your own personal view, you realize that there are two sides to an argument. This intriguing event has the participants to speak for both against and for the motion while changing their stance after a particular time duration. The coup is to have a liberating and an enjoyable evening while addressing the topics with vigor and gusto. And to grace the event, we have our very own panel of three esteemed judges, Ms. Nishtha Sanduja, Mr. Amit Hans, and Mr. Major Mohammad Ali Shah, who are the best of the best in their respective fields. They will later be introduced to you all in the respective breakout rooms. The whole of PSDS is indeed electrified about Off the Cuff going national this time, especially our chairpersons, Ms. Vanshika Mithani and Mr. Manushresh Rao, who have been preparing for this since months. However, all of this wouldn't have been possible without our strongest pillar of support, Mrs. Geeta Sahu ma'am. Right from the moment when the idea for Off the Cuff 2021 was planted, Geeta ma'am has been the guiding light and an unwavering support for all of us. So I'd now like to request Geeta ma'am to take the podium and address the participants.
Sure, thank you. And on behalf of HR College and the Public Speaking and Debating Society, I, Geeta Sahu, the teacher in charge, would like to extend a warm welcome to everyone present over here. And I'm very, very happy to see the kind of response that this event has got. Ayan has been in touch with me since the past few days, and he has been updating me about the event. And we were to have around, the maximum capacity I was told was 60 participants, while we received an overwhelming response of more than 100 participants. So we are very, very happy. And this is called making the most of whatever situation you are put into. And this is the first time that my entire team has put their brains and efforts together and have gone beyond their limits and made this event as a national event. Off the Cuff is our flagship event, and it's an intercollegiate event which we have been hosting for the past 7 years now. But this year, this team has made it as a national event. And we are extremely happy with the kind of efforts that we have put. And yes, I must welcome here, since the principal has not been able to make it for this session, but she will probably join us a little later. But on behalf of HR College and the principal, a very, very warm welcome to all our three judges, Major Mohammad Ali Shah, Nishtha Sanduja, and Amit Hans. Thank you so much for making it this afternoon. And with this, I hope that we are going to have a wonderful event ahead. And of course, that there are a couple of people whom I want to thank, but I think that I'll reserve for the end of the event, and you all can now continue with your plan. Thank you.
So let's begin with announcement of results. So from breakout room number one, we have Shreya Arora, Brianna Fernandez, and Armana Randhawa. Huge round of applause for all of these. So great guys, very well done. Congratulations on being the finalists. Now let's move on to breakout room number two. So from breakout room number two, we have Aisha Merchant, Vaishnavi Shetty, and Nikita Jadhav. Once again, congratulations to you all. Lastly, let's talk about breakout room number three. So from breakout room number three, we have Manya Burlai, Sanya Girish, and Nuha Sharif. Congratulations, you guys.